Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Royal Rumble. We did this in 2K19, not 2K20.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
This is not only a regular Royal Rumble match, this is a Beefy Boy Royal Rumble match. And who do we got coming out first? It's one of the Bludgeon Brothers, but which one? Maybe not even have Bludgeon Brothers on the team anymore in this game. Well, they're still a team. Okay, but not really. Which one is it? I think that's Harper. Mr. Brody Lee coming down to the ring. I would have done with Brody Lee, but he required actually, a blue pack or whatever. I could have just made Brody Lee. But I don't know. I just didn't feel like it. Anyways, we have Luke Harper coming into the fray for the Beefy Boy Royal Rumble match. Mr. Brody Lee himself, R.I.P. This man's here to fuck some shit up.
Weighing in at 275 pounds, Harper!
Harper, I bet once this fight, he was resurrected for the Beefy Boy Royal Rumble. He was put in his Bludgeon Brother gear. And he's going to have some tough competition tonight. This is all huge men that were either really like buffed or really tall. Or both. Some of them were just, you know, big. Like, these were some, I just chose a lot of beefy guys for this. I didn't choose anybody tiny. Because, you know, like, Rey Mysterio and a Beefy Boy Royal Rumble match just doesn't, not that he doesn't stand a chance. It's that marry me, I'm single. That's great. That's fucking hilarious. Anyways, let's see who Harper's coming out. I had the music turned off because the whole music was annoying. Braun Strowman. Is it Braun Strowman or is it somebody else? Because I have some custom guys in here. Okay, it's actually Braun Strowman.
At 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
And former Wyatt family brother until Harper, aka Mr. Brody Lee, R.I.P. Excuse me. These men were in the Wyatt family together. Of course, Wyatt family being split apart within the brands and Mr. Braun Strowman set to face Luke Harper. These two have never done battle one-on-one. It's kind of disappointing. Vince McMahon had something special in his house. He was just, he didn't realize it. He was kind of more worried about his other things. And it was, here we go. Braun Strowman starting these off with Luke Harper. Braun Strowman starting these off with Braun Strowman. Stomping away at Harper. And I'm already trying to get rid of Harper. Will Braun do it? It's pretty early for an elimination there, Braun. And somebody's already coming out. Yeah, I couldn't fix the timing. The timing's always really short. I don't know why. Harper saves himself there. Who's coming out? It's John Cena. John Cena had issues with both of these men in the past. Cena's fired up. Oh, Harper with a nice reversal of Braun Strowman. Not going after John Cena. Throws him in the corner. Power right on Cena. Braun Strowman trying to run him. Oh, tosses Cena. That goes right after Braun. Hits him with a kick. Gets him in the corner. And powered away on Braun Strowman. Oh, Batista. Batista's coming to the ring. Oh, it's going to be exciting. Oh, already. This Houston's Batista immediately goes after Cena. He's like, I remember that Royal Rumble where we were with each other at the same time. He was like, I remember that. These men made Vince McMahon take both of these clutch. Strowman tossing Harper. Cena popping right at Batista. Batista goes down. Strowman down. Oh, time for Harper. Cena with a nice save. And The Rock is coming out. The fans are loving this one. I have the crowd support because it's a crowd that like everybody misses it now. Another Thunderdome isn't enough. So, we're going to give the people the chance. Oh, The Rock throwing Harper in the corner on us. Shoulder to the gut. Now trying to eliminate Harper. Braun Strowman trying to eliminate Cena. Batista's just standing there like, I don't know what to do. He's pumped up enough. Batista going after The Rock. Oh, and a spinebuster. Mark Henry comes to the ring as our next entrant. This might go on by real fast. There's something a little wrong with that. He's a little shiny. While Mark Henry trying to get rid of Batista, he's Braun Strowman and Luke Harper are back at it. Number one and number two over there. The Rock's going to help Mark Henry try to eliminate Batista. Will they do it? Oh, Batista's been eliminated.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, Luke Harper eliminated number one. He's not going to pull no 85 Shawn Michaels stuff in here. Oh, Big Daddy V joins the fight. I think he passed away too, so rest in peace to him. Also, rest in peace to Luke Harper. Thank you for coming out to for this. Oh, Braun trying to get rid of The Rock now. Well, The Rock reversed with an arm to the face. And Braun's, oh, what a headbutt. Now Braun targeting Mark Henry. Damn. Mark Henry ran into Big Daddy V on his way. Oh, everybody's running into each other. Strowman's ran into Big Daddy V. Now Cena with a close on Big Daddy V now. Henry trying to eliminate Braun Strowman here. And here comes Keith Lee. Keith Lee with the superstar. He had a great match against Drew McIntyre on Raw. It was a little disappointing when he lost. But no, it's okay. Still, you know, he'll come back. He'll win the match. Oh, Keith Lee just tossing Mark Henry. The Rock and Big Daddy. Braun Strowman's been eliminated. John Cena. So they're calling Big Match done for a reason. He's like, I'm gonna be the beefy boy one by one. Nice sidewalks. Oh, and a headbutt from Keith Lee to Cena. And Mark Henry going after Keith Lee. Oh, and a punch to the face of Mark Henry. And who comes AEW's Luchasaurus? Keith Lee trying to run. Oh, and a slam to Mark Henry. And Luchasaurus just going after Mark Henry. He's like, you know what? They don't work. That doesn't work because he gets a headbutt from the world's strongest man. I don't know what happened there. Oh. Luchasaurus with a kick to the leg after a punch in the face. And we got another one. The Rock trying to eliminate Cena. Will The Rock do it? And Drew McIntyre. He's not the WWE champion in this game, but still. The current WWE champion as of anything can happen. Drew McIntyre trying to get rid of Big Daddy V, but well, John Cena's been eliminated. I don't know who eliminated him. It might have been The Rock. I'm not sure. I missed out. Oh, Big Daddy V fighting Mark Henry and Drew McIntyre. Oh, nice uppercut there from Big Daddy V. Hey, oh, Drew McIntyre's been eliminated. This is a crazy Royal Rumble, folks. Thank you for coming up, Drew. Oh, Luchasaurus and Mark Henry trading blows. Big Daddy V trying to join the fray. Next chair switch in the new corner. Pounds away at Mark Henry. And here's Jack Swagger. This is the only version of Jack Swagger we can get. We're not going to pay money. So I was like, I'll just get one set number three. Yeah. Oh, and Luchasaurus is eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Keith Lee has been eliminated also. Will Big Daddy V get rid of The Rock? like 100 pounds away at Jack Swagger. Yes, of course, I think they have a history together. I'm not sure. I haven't been a WWE fan all my life, but anyways. And now Big Daddy V trying to get rid of The Rock. Mark Henry's been eliminated by Jack Swagger. Big Daddy V goes right after him. And The Rock going after Big Daddy V. Great Carl Lee joins the front. I think he's the biggest man, too, after this Royal Rumble so far. At least height-wise. Oh, he's a barrel naked through the rope. He's like, don't let my size fool you. Like, that was a nice bulldog there from Carl Lee to The Rock. And now he's trying to get, Carl Lee's trying to get rid of The Rock. Oh, Big Daddy V went in. The Rock has been eliminated.
Wow.
Carl Lee going after Big Daddy V. Big Daddy V saying no. Just throws him down, and here comes the immortal Hulk Hogan. He's a little ugly. I don't know how beefy he actually is in this. There he is. There's the man himself going after a great Carl Lee. We're bringing a whole bunch of people back from the day. You know, Big Daddy V went. Right, so the leg kicks. Oh, a slap to the face of Hulk Hogan. And a Carl Lee. Oh, what a vicious elbow to the chest. And then Big Daddy V just stomps on Carl Lee for it. And now Hogan pounding the wood and sliding. So the people have action. And here comes the game. Triple H. Big Daddy V trying to win it. Carl Lee, but Carl Lee says no. Carl Lee's pounding away on it. And I was trying to, Coley's trying to eliminate Big Daddy V, and Triple H and Hulk Hogan are going at it. I think Big Daddy V just got eliminated by Coley. Triple H trying to win a Swagger. We do it, and here comes the Big Show. Show going after Jack Swagger. Throws him in the corner. Jack Swagger just no-sold it. A Triple H going after the Big Show. Runs into Jack Swagger. And they don't know what they're doing. They just know what they're doing right now. Jack Swagger's trying to be in this, but punches him. Comes from Triple H. Hogan takes down Cody. Here comes Big E to join the on the Big Show. He's just like, screw it, I'll chill over here. Coley's been busted open by the immortal Hulk Hogan, who takes Big E down to the neck crank, I believe. And Big Show and Swagger almost eliminated him. Triple H there. And they don't get him. And now Hogan's got a hold of Big E. What's he gonna do here? Hogan picks Big E up. He just tosses him over with ease. And here comes Andre the Giant. To join some of these other giants. Look at this. Triple H with a clothesline. Look at Andre. He's like, what do I do? Resurrected all the people here. Now Triple H going after Hogan. And now Andre is stomping on Coley. Look at this. Coley and Andre tie up. Coley pushes him off here. Andre still going after Coley. Coley after Big Show. What's your place to remember that Hulk Hogan here? And here comes Echo from ALP. Oh my god, Coley's got Andre up in the air. And just tosses him over. Wow, that was a huge elimination there for Coley. I don't know who has the most. Big Show's been eliminated, and Akam going into the game, Triple H. Akam runs beefiest and wrestling stuff. Pretty huge. I believe he's always the big one there. And Triple H just doesn't matter. He just powered power bombs Aiken over the top rope. And Triple H going after Jack Swagger. And here comes the big dog, Roman Reigns. Now Hogan trying to get rid of Khali. Is Roman going to help him? What's Roman going to do? Oh, he's going to go after the game. He's going to try to eliminate Triple H. The history between those two men is no doubt historical. Now Khali and Roman Reigns get rid of the game, Triple H. Now Hulk Hogan and Roman Reigns square off. Oh, Hogan finally went back to Reigns. Khali's going after Swagger. Oh, that needle in the gut from the immortal Hulk Hogan to the big dollar Roman Reigns. And now Khali. Oh, he's going to do it to Swagger. Khali with, I believe, his third elimination here. Khali's on the board. Got rid of Andre the Giant and Jack Swagger. Here comes Nathan Jones. The big dog gets rid of... Oh, no. Hogan's staying in it. Now Nathan Jones is here. From the Ruthless Aggression era. And Hogan pounding away. And Nathan Jones, sorry. Kevin Nash. There was Diesel and there was Kevin Nash, right? I don't know why, but they were two different punches. I thought they'd just get regular Kevin Nash. I was like, ah, I don't know. I just get Kevin Nash, but most people know about Kevin Nash. So, Kevin Nash going after Nathan Jones now. Throws Nathan Jones now. The big dog's been eliminated. I just now noticed that. Nathan Jones trying to get rid of Big Daddy Cool. Kevin Nash. He's got NWO. Heavy Hulk Hogan. Familiar foes. Oh, and here comes Killian Dane. And Hogan dives out the second rope and gets punched. And he's got it from Khali. And now, somebody's been. Nathan Jones has been eliminated. Khali, I think, is one of the longest ones in this match. Kevin Nash and Killian Dane trading blows. I forgot his name. Killian Dane. And now Hogan whips Khali in the corner. He's going to leave him alone. And he's just flexing on everybody. And here comes Otis from Heavy Machinery. Oh, nice slam. And now Hogan going to go right after Otis. Hogan just socks him in the mouth. Oh, he's pushing to the road. At least the game didn't crash after that. Two good 20 minutes. I haven't played any 22 games. So bad things. I'm so bad things. Especially with the price of time. Yeah, these games are still. And here comes Razan. A little too late to save his buddy Aiken, but it's okay. He's not here to be a team player. He's here to win this beefy boy world rumble match. Now Nash and Khali trading balls. Hogan and Killian Dane going at it. Yes, I remember his name. And now Otis. Otis has got the immortal Hulk Hogan. And now Otis trying to eliminate Hulk Hogan. And oh, Aiken just throws. No, that's Razan. Oh, man. Razan just overcoming him. And Hulk Hogan's been eliminated by Otis. What a huge elimination from Otis there. Here comes Goldberg. This is intense, ladies and gentlemen. Iconic Goldberg. Going right after Kevin Nash, the history between these two. Left him Kevin Nash open. Easy, Kevin Nash reverses it. Power slam. That'll pick Goldberg up. Nash always going after Khali and Razan and Killian Dane trading blows. I believe there might be history between Sandy Lee and AOP. I don't know if there's actually much about NXT. And Killian Dane's eliminated by Aiken and Razan. And here comes. comes Mr. T. Mr. T's been as a WWE Hall of Famer. I'm pretty sure he's pretty beefy enough to be here. He's kind of actually smaller than everybody else, but he's still a little beefy. And Akam trading shots with. That's Rizal. I believe that one's Rizal. Hey, Goldberg. Oh, I thought he was going to go for the jackhammer, but Torben Colleen. Mr. T's got Rizal. Trying to eliminate Rizal here. Will he do it? Will he be able to eliminate the big man? Oh, no. Goldberg going after. Oh, Goldberg gets rid of the great Colleen. Colleen had a few great eliminations. Otis is still in here. This is where things are going to get interesting. There's a beast going to go after him. Oh, Goldberg going after the beast. The history between these two men. Oh, what a slam from Goldberg. And Akam, not Rizal, my bad. And Mr. T targeting apparently each other now. These three men are just beating the hell out of each other over here. Otis has been eliminated. Brock eliminated. Oh, he almost eliminated Goldberg there. He almost got revenge for that one move. Not too long ago. Goldberg eliminated Brock. And also, he beat him in like 60 seconds, but he pretty much got revenge for that in the WrestleMania match. Lesnar and Russell, and then there when Mr. T hangs on to Kevin Nash. He's targeting Goldberg as Big Cass enters. His arms just totally. He's just kind of relaxing. Oh, and then Lesnar going after Big Cass. Excuse me. And a black punches from Big Cass to Lesnar. Oh, kick to the stomach. And punches him in the face. Oh, and a nice close line from Big Cass. And now Kevin Nash takes Goldberg in the corner. And everyone else has it. And now just close the knees to Goldberg. And Big Cass picks up Goldberg. Big Cass trying to enter the big goal through the Goldberg. And here comes number 29, King Kong Bundy. And Goldberg has been eliminated. Goldberg has been eliminated as Rizal piles away. Mr. T, as soon as that King Kong Bundy came into the frame. Oh, that, I don't know what that move was, but I don't know if it was King Kong Bundy. It must have been Kevin Nash going on. I don't know if that was the same. And here comes number 30. Oh, and Rizal hanging on. And here comes number 30. Oh, so many. Somebody was eliminated. He was on this. Oh, well, Rizal's been. No, not Rizal. It was. I see that Nash got eliminated. Did somebody get eliminated before Nash? I think somebody did. I'm not sure. Oh, Big Cass hanging on. Here we go. These are our final 6 men. King Kong Bundy and Rizal trading blows. Lesnar's almost eliminated by Lars Sullivan and Big Cass, and Lars Sullivan just walked away. He's like, no, I'm going for King Kong. Oh. Now King Kong and Lars Sullivan looking at his shoulders. Oh, what a slam. And on Big Cass and Lesnar turning loose. I'm going to interesting matchup this season. There's a lot of interesting matchups that we're seeing here that we couldn't see before. He's a very what a kick from Big Cass to Rizal. And Lars Sullivan was just beating the crap out of him after. Rizal throws Lars Sullivan in the corner. He's going to position him. What's he going to do here? He's going to try to eliminate him. King Kong Bundy has big cast up on her shoulders. Just trying to get him over the top rope. Lesnar's kind of in their way. Not really. Okay, he got rolled up. Oh, Lars Sullivan stays in it. And Lesnar's going to help King Kong Money eliminate Big Cass. Big Cass stays in it. Lesnar going after King Kong Money. Big Cass going after Lesnar. Lars Sullivan going after Big Cass. Maybe that would be after. Oh, and King Kong Money smashing Lesnar's face. Sheesh. Lesnar's kind of dizzy after that. Sullivan trying to eliminate Big Cass. Big Cass staying there. Big Cass is. He's like, oh, nobody's eliminating me. But Big Cass really wants to win this. I don't really care who won this. It might be. Might be Razor. I think Razor is the one who won this. Oh my god! King Kong Bunny just eliminated Brock Lesnar. Holy shit. That's a position. Holy shit. That was surprising. It's going to be one of these four men. It's not Lesnar's night tonight. He's a little disappointed, but you made it this far. Nice. Big Cass sliding down. God, they just traded. King Kong Bundy and Big Cass just traded across. Oh, and Razor is busted open. Oh, and King Kong Bundy traded across. Lars Sullivan. Oh, slaps him. Oh, Razor's been eliminated. Good. His name was Razor. King Kong Bundy looking to eliminate Big Cass here. Oh, Big Cass has been eliminated. And here we have it on final two. Lars Sullivan and King Kong Bundy. That's very controversial. Final two because of all this stupid shit. All this stupid shit for Big Lars Sullivan. This is sad. But it's okay, because it's still beating me. What that matters. Anyways, Lars Sullivan. What a slam to King Kong Bundy. Oh, nice kick to the stomach there from Bundy. It's a Lars Sullivan. Got his one into him. Oh, Lars Sullivan. Nice kick. Oh. Pushes him down like a throw. Great move by Lars Sullivan. Lars Sullivan's gonna get him on the top rope. He can't move the freaking King Kong Bundy's doing stuff like that. Oh, King Kong Bundy's looking for something. What's he gonna do here? Oh, what a slam from King Kong Bundy. And Lars Sullivan just dumps him. These are some pretty big men, so. I thought he was going to go for the elimination there. No, he's just going to beat him up. He's going to run a Nelson Lee that will beat you up for you. Oh, nice kick to the stomach there. Oh, some constant kicks to the chest. King Kong Bundy's like, I want to win this. Oh, nice elbow to the face. Oh, nice shot to the body there for Lars Sullivan. And now Bundy's like, I'm going to win this. I'm gonna win this BV Boy Royal Rumble. I forgot to put the title in that one on the line. Oh, and there you have it. Ooh, he smashed his head off the stairs on the way. He smashed his head on the way down. Damn, that hurt. I had to hurt. You heard that. Look at this. Just bam, slamming down Lars Sullivan. He was a target of Bundy for a lot of that. There's a little highlight from Lars Sullivan there for the final four. That's Lars Sullivan. Bam. Nice slam there. Like every man that came out here to do this BV Boy Royal Rumble set. And that respect to everybody that participated. But there could only be one winner. The legend, King Kong Bundy. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Royal Rumble's coming up soon. I gotta watch Raw still. Royal Rumble's coming up this Sunday. Interesting. Fans aren't too happy with King Kong Bundy winning going to WrestleMania. Anyways, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The Beefy Boy Royal Rumble is over. If you want more content like this, let me know in the comments. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Oh!